The biggest question that I get is it worth it? Is the upgrade from Camtasia 9 to Camtasia 2018 worth it? And of course, that's kind of a loaded question. I guess what I would say about that would be that if you use Camtasia a lot and you create a lot of videos, then there are a couple of productivity enhancements, and just even the few features that are different are pretty useful. There's some increased stuff under the hood as far as rendering performance and preview performance. So in general, if you use the software quite a bit, and I use the term mission critical software, if a piece of software, and I don't care what software it is, if it is fundamental to your business or your business model, and Camtasia certainly can fall into that category as far as being the king of content creation, then I usually will upgrade no matter what. But then again, the return on investment I get for, I don't know, what is it, $99 to upgrade every 2 years? I do the same thing with Microsoft Office. Whenever new versions come out, I upgrade because I gotta have them. The increased functionality and things like that are well worth it to me. If, on the other hand, you are the occasional user of Camtasia, then it poses a little more of an interesting question as to whether or not it is worth it to you specifically. Because, like I say, the new library, as an example, will let you organize things a little better. Well, if you don't use a lot of stuff in your library, then it doesn't do you all that much good. Themes is another thing. If you make lots of videos and you want things consistent across all of those many videos, then themes can be handy. But if you're just putting out the occasional video, then you're not going to get a lot of juice for your upgrade price. That's basically my take on it. So it's really kind of an individual thing. What you might do if you are familiar with Camtasia 9, check out this series of what's new, and then you're going to have to kind of decide for yourself. It's kind of a personal question. You can't really make a blanket statement on it, but those would probably be some of my criteria for helping you decide and evaluate the answer to that question, should I upgrade on your own?